Hello everyone, my name is Paul Stamaili, and we're back for another edition of Pokemon Y Shiny Hunting. This will be episode 658, going to be Shiny Hunting for Rotom since it's Tuesday. So, what I mean by this is I believe in Pokemon X and Y. Like I said, I'm playing Pokemon Y, so I can't guarantee for X. But on Tuesdays in the Lost Hotel, the Shaking Trash Bins, the Pokemon encounters could be Rotom, and thankfully I'm getting Rotom this time. Sometimes they just don't appear. Pretty much what you would do, I didn't say this in the last episode, but I guess it would be pretty obvious. You would want to save before these Shaking Trash Bins, because afterwards, whatever it is, you know, it wouldn't be shaking anymore after that. So you just want to keep doing that until, you know, how I'm a shiny hunter, just like, when I find the shiny, just like, yeah. So anyway, assuming that I can only get one of these, just Rotom things, after I've, like, caught it, killed it, or run away, and then save the game. I'm assuming you can only get one of these type of weekly events like this. Because there is one other one that I'm personally hunting on Thursday's Banette. So, yeah, it would be like this if I did that and save. I don't think I can get another Rotom like that in the save file this way. So anyway, assuming that I can only get one of those, I'm just going to base it off of the basic form of the shiny, and I hopefully do find it and catch it, of course. So I just decided the name because it's, you know, the color looks like a strawberry applesauce color, so I decided with the simple name Strawton. So that's what I'll be calling it whenever I do find it and hopefully catch it, of course. But anyway, the topic for this episode is, well, there's no topic, so if you'd like to recommend me one, as long as your name and the topic aren't too sexual or too inappropriate, then yeah, feel free to. I'll make sure to credit you in that episode and in the description of that episode, so, yeah, but, if I do not use yours, like, it's because I've already used it before, it's just I've already came up with myself, or someone else already recommended it to me, or if it's just I'm not going to use it, because I don't think it's going to be appropriate for these shiny hunting episodes to use that as a topic. So, yeah, so, what else? What else is I gonna say? Oh, that's right. So yeah, I have a whole list of that I know I've used before, and then ones I'll be using in the future. So, but anyways, for now I do not have any. I will eventually have some, of course, but I just, at the very least, I'll be hunting. It's just I might not be talking unless I feel like talking. So yeah. I'll be ending off episode 658.